stop. We should pick one.
Good morning, train. Hey, train driver, good morning. You say you gonna back some of that stuff down. You don't need all that cap, nigga. Oh, train and more train, Master P. Good morning, Wade. Break, break.
Hey, fool, no doubt about the country right there, right there, Master P. Good morning. Hey, Master P, your train driver with you. Good morning. Hey, Master P, your train driver with you. Good morning, Mega Man.
Yeah, that cap nigga working too, boy. Hey, train, you don't need all that, but you got it out there, cap nigga. Hey, train driver, you driving the train, the bus, the cars, and every damn thing right now. Hey, train, good morning, Master P. Just getting in here from the work 20. Break, break, break.
I'm trying to be out here slow rolling. I might have to go back down on that cap man driver, man. Cause I got that cap man big box swinging so goddamn hard in a 25,000 watt slug. I might just need to go back on the driver, man.
Cap nigga working, man. I can see the swing in it. You keying about 20 and swinging that cap nigga straight around to the other side to the black. Hey, train driver, this is what you're doing.
I got that
cap nigga big box swinging so goddamn hard in a 25,000 watt slug. I might just need to go back on the driver, man. You do what you want to do. Hey, train driver, that cap nigga smoking uptown Louisville. That break, break, break.
Right, you're on that. I sure appreciate it, no doubt about it, Matter P. I'm down on that little bit of time, but now, hey, Matter P. I'm trying to see if I can steal my little bit of time.
Well, you still doing your thing on the driver, cap nigga. But hey, you saying you swinging that cap nigga 25,000 watt slug off the chain, boy, shit. Man, I can't even imagine what that is, man. I ain't even got a quarter of what you said, cap nigga. I'm a little bitty cat nigga in the little bitty world, no doubt about it, man. Man, he's 200 bird watts right there. He's going about 350, swinging up to 350. 200 swinging to 350, I got down.
Yeah, I enjoy it.
Well, I sure understand it, brother. I understand it. You say it, that's what I say.
Cruising on the low side of that duck plugger too. But now you cut every damn thing off in my radio when you went there, cap nigga. It just went straight, it was just you, man. As soon as you key up, and that cap nigga just take off and run around to the other side of the black. When you start modulating, I see you. Bye, bye, bye.
Get a Willie Jane. Get a Willie Jane. Hey, Matter P, get a
that's what you said. Get a Willie James cap, nigga. I'm gonna have to go check that out, man. Where I need to call? Where I need to go to check out that? Well, I can't afford nothing like that. I don't need them big ass watch, man. I can't afford them big old watch. I still got a little youngster at home, man. I gotta wait till that duck fucker get out of school, man. I got 6 more years. So hey, train driver. I gotta wait till that little youngster get out of school before I can do something like that. I'm gone.
Yeah, he ain't on that cap, man. Well, just call Willie James away.
I'm heading for the mobile, I'll see ya.
Watch me see that already. I'm sorry. Hey, man, Pete, I'm just watching the cabinet jumping, rubbing and bumming, rubbing and bumming and bumming. Hey, man, Pete, mother train, see, no shame in the game. We all want to win a change, baby, baby, baby.
I heard what you said, so I must tell you, I'm going to take that number down. Hey, ain't no shame in your game when you own a Willie James. That's what you said, Catmaker. It is what it is, man, because right now, Catmaker, I got to do what I got to do is talk to Catmaker and train driver with that damn Willie James, no doubt about it. And it was a pleasure, double measure, putting the spokes on you, man. I tried to get you yesterday, man, but we just didn't have the mother nature. I guess that's what the deal was. Hey, train and Mo Train, people. Master P in this 20-footer with these little bitty watch getting down.
Is that right? Hey, Madam P, take care. Let me show you one thing before I go. Let me show you one thing before I go. Let me show you one thing before you go out and go watch this. Hey, Madam P, look at that cabinet when I stand up here. Hey, Madam P, look what happened when I stand up in that Willie James. Hey, Madam P, watch it. I'm going to throw a D-show to 13 Southern State. Hey, Madam P, bye, bye, bye.
It's all you, man. Ain't doing no more swinging. Hey, Catmaker standing right on the edge of the black. And that's the edge of the Catmaker meter on the right-hand side of that duck plucker. So I didn't have no room for error on the Catmaker needle. The needle's in the corner, and it kind of like delayed coming back. So you putting some shit out there, man. Put it on you later. Train driver, me and this 20-footer getting down.
Bye, Matter P. Hey, Matter P, I'm gone now. Hey, Matter P, Mother Strange, say no shame in the game when you're on a Willie James. Bye, bye, bye.
Look at that right there. Hey, Train, if P-Funk Quad, I ain't got no watch, man. I just get a signal. I just generate a hell of a signal in your radio. I got that.
Oh, yeah, man. You better throw that hand. We'll put it on it later. Hey, Dr. Cook, this boy, you're playing Pepper McComb. Said, I see you. Bye, 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 bye.
Tell Matter P and Big Cuz, I say, what's up? He said, tell Matter P and Big Cuz, I say, what's up?
Tell 695, I said, what's up, too. Tell the big hand man up there in Queen City, I said, what's up. Top of the cap, making morning to him, too. Hey, train driver, P-Funk, getting down.
Ooh-wee, Captain. You act like you got something popping over there, man. Hey, P-Funk, you just 695, you said, what's up, too. And that camera was on the mile. Hey, P-Funk, you act like you got something popping over there. Go ahead, go ahead.
Just that 20-footer, man. I just let all the Catmaker energy out of that Catmaker, that 20-footer, man. It generates a hell of a signal in your radio. That's all it is, man. That damn P-Funk Quad, that 20-footer getting down.
I don't know who said what. I know somebody said Train Drive, that my little cousin. I could tell a little P-Funk or 695. All I know is y'all cousin. I don't know who did what. They 695.
Yeah, that's the big hand man up there in Queen City. He always called me his little cousin on that end. That's my big cousin on that end. That's what it is, train driver. That cat make a big hand man up there in Queen City is the cat making big cousin. I'm the little cousin, no doubt about it. Put it on you later, train driver. Big 695 is a bad enough plucker. I can't, hey, it is what it is. But every now and then, you'll hear this P-Funk quad. I'm getting down.
I'm all right, buddy. Hey, P-Funk. P-Funk, I got both, y'all. I ain't letting you lie. I got two good ears. I got one good ear. And P-Funk. Yeah, you say 695, man.
I need them quads. Hey, T-Fall,
watch your cousin. Cause y'all got it going on,
bang-a-bang. Yeah, throw 10 on that, man. Now, I ain't got to watch that cat, nigga. He can watch himself. He's the old cat, nigga. He can watch himself, cat, nigga. I ain't got to watch that duck plugger. Put it on you later, Mr. Train Driver, P-Funk, 20-footer, 695 is a bad man with the big hand. I see you. Bye-bye-bye.
Hey, T-Fall.
Yeah, train driver, you gotta watch yourself, because if I watch him, I'm at the charge that cat, man. I'm at the charge my cousin some money for babysitting the cat, nigga. Now, if I gotta watch him, I'm gonna have to charge him. Hey, so I'm not gonna do my big cousin like that, so I don't want to take his money. So, that's just the way it is. Hey, train driver, me and this 20-footer. Looking down around your town, getting down.
Wait a minute. You watching and you ain't got a charge.
No, mother, listen.
But you said if you watching, you got a charge. Hey, wait a minute, P-Funk.
You said that's your
cousin,
you don't want a charge. You don't want to
speak
to the microphone. You don't want no charge. You don't even go to volunteer. Hey, P-Funk, you can do it for free.
Bones over down here in that group.
Yeah, I charge it. I wouldn't charge it, man. I'm just saying that, man. I'm just saying that, train driver. You right. I'm going to leave that cat nigga alone, man. But put it on you later, man. Pleasure double measure on that cat nigga then. Hey, train driver, I'm going to get out of the big hand man's way. Me and this 20-footer, uptown Louisville, throwing it down right there, getting out of the way. Bye-bye-bye.
All right, hey, P-Funner, you know the Willie James on Mr. Beat? You know the Willie James on Mr. Beat?
If I see him for 5 miles, it won't miss a beat.
Hey, train, I'm just like you, man. But sometimes, man, I get out here and do them water gates, man. You know, I'm water gating now. I get out here for about an hour and a half and stuff. But I just ain't got that much to say to you hard ankle duck pluckers. I like talking to my CB friends, but at a minimum. I don't, you know what I'm saying. You know, but if it's a flower out here now, I talk to her all night long, cat bigger. But train driver. It's just what I do, man. I like to stick, get out here and play around and joke around with you, cat makers, because y'all do my radio, make it jump up and down, man. And I appreciate what you do, cat maker, coming up here with all that hash and trash and just knocking everything out of my radio so I can talk to it. Hey, train driver, I want to thank you. Bye-bye-bye.
I can get back with you. I had a friend of all mine, but let me get this camera straight. I'll be out here every day asking, why you like fighting all the time?
Nobody, man, I play well with others, so I just go out here and start whooping booty. Hey, P-Funk, all I do is whoop booty all day. I stay out here on the bottom side of Mississippi, and I don't worry about a thing,
and
I got this Willie James. Bye-bye-bye.
Yeah, 410 on that, Cap Megan. That's what you like to do, just whoop booty on that, Cap Megan, and that's what you said, man. Every now and then, I just get out here and talk. When the cat nigga start rolling some buffaloes on me, cat nigga, then I get in that mode, too. I get in that mode, too, man. But I just like to sit out here and talk, man, and listen to all these cat niggas do their thing, man. I'm a youngster at this game. Hey, train driver. I ain't been on the radio in about 10 years, man. So I'm a youngster. I'm still wet behind the ears. Maybe about another 10 years, I get like you. A mean duck plucker will be slapping everybody around when I get out here. I see you. Bye-bye-bye.
Well, P-Funk, I come out here in 1987.
Real good copy, man. Now I need to get in here and get me something to drink, but I'm coming back. I ain't gone 10-6, 10-7, man. I got to get me something to drink. I should have got me something before I came out here, man. Because I like to stick and stay for at least an hour, man. But I need something to drink. So I'm going to go in here and get me a cup of mud. Because, like I said, I just got out of the diesel car, man, about 40 minutes ago. So I'm going to get me a cup of mud, and I'm going to come out here and see if I can't still put this Cat Megan P-Funk out there across the, down on the south side and get somebody high on that Cat Megan in. Because that P-Funk, boy, I mean, one toke will make you choke. I done choked a whole lot of Cat Megans this last 30 minutes. I see you. Bye, bye, bye.
Well, go and do what you got to do. Hey, P-Funk, go and do what you got to call my mama anyway. Tell her time to take some medicine. Hey, P-Funk, take care. I wish you wouldn't have a real blessed day. I'll beat you because I ain't got nothing to do. I ain't got nothing to do. Well, drop in my all and tell them boys that's all. Bye-bye-bye.
Real good copy. Real good copy. But you tell moms, you tell her Happy Mother's Day when it gets around to it, and the queen and everybody, all the young ladies in your life, man, the your nieces, your daughters, all the women in your life, Capmaker, tell them that Master P said Happy Mother's Day coming up from the bluegrass from uptown Louisville. Me and this 20-footer going to get a cup of mud and put it on you later, train driver. I'll put this Capmaker Watergate up a little later on. I'll see you. Bye-bye-bye.
Do the same when they coming in. From the smallest to the tallest, tell everybody I should love a lot of dollars for me and mine. Hey, P-Fall, with a train driver, going to call mama, tell her to take her medicine. Bye, bye, bye.
Quickly. 10-6.
On that Cat Megan in. Mr. Worldwide Cutoff in the rings back Hot Springs at 10-7. I'm headed to the door back.
In Houston, you're trying to talk the other way. 345 Rear Mail.
Hello. Hey, John Doe. Big Johnson said there it is right there. Hey, John Doe. Oh, the brave big old Johnson said there it is right there. John Doe. Big Johnson said there it is right there.
No, no, you should tell us your name.
No, I had to wait. It's a man, man.
Buffalo Soldier, hey, stop like you plugging in down here shipping, man.
Oh, so you won't be showing that Mexican tunnel.
but you can spin it all so you can keep that everything above that Mexican cantaloupe.
Master P with the good morning, burger. out the way you clean up my radio. I guarantee on them quads. Good morning, my friend. Hey, Master P, your friend Whip. Tell the queen we say Mother Day Wade. Hey, Master P, Whip in the Bayou Conscious P. Whip, baby.
Yeah, 410 on that, man. Well, we appreciate that, man. We will roll the 5 to the queen on that end, and you do likewise, man. Tell her I said Happy Mother's Day and hope she gets everything she wants. Hey, Worldwide Whip, man, just saying good morning because you were sounding some kind of wonderful. Uptown Louisville, that is. Hey, Mr. Whip, P and the P-Funk with the high five getting down.
Master P on the P farm, Kentucky. Whip in the Bayou Country.
Real good copy, my brother. Pleasure double measure on this end, man. We're going to sit back here and read the mail. Listen to the talk show that you got. Put it on you later. Worldwide Whip in the Bayou. P in the P farm. Uptown Louisville. Throwing it down. Bye, bye, bye.
I'm out here, Cook. I'm going to finish my chore. Put a little cricket for a pepper, catch up.
Got the cricket. You need to get the hell on out of there. You can tell that mom long enough, and you got them boys in on that camera again. Got the cricket. Get the hell on out of there. They ain't killing a bayou dog.
Come on, Mr. Cutoff, man. Why fuck? Come on, Mr. Cutoff, man. Come on, Teddy. Come on, tell the family time we should have it. Cutoff, man, in the camera.
Hey, Rubber Dr. 455, that's me playing you back on that end. Hey, Rubber Dr. 455, that's old Chucky Ducky playing you back. I just want to let you know and let you hear what's going on down here in my town. Hey, Rubber Dr. 455.
Capmigger's got to pay to come down there to you, Capmigger. Hey, Whip, Capmigger's going to have to pay a toll if he's going to speak on you. And I'm charging. I'm charging 25 cents for each time a Capmigger get to wave a hand at you. I got that.
Percy, you said, hello, sunshine, when she gone? You say, you'll say good morning to me. I just want to holler at you
early. Big body suburban, big body suburban.
I know this morning, but you said, hello, sunshine, when she's gone. You got that right. Good morning, big person. You said, this is what you're going to do. Hey, big person, I'm reading the mail.
No, they kept me got that hammer down, man. Hey, Whip, they kept me got that hammer down. Hey, Whip, can I get in there and wave my hand one more time? Me and this P-Funk, 20-footer, getting down.
Hey, P-Funk, did I hear somebody call Reverend Knight? Hey, P-Funk, did I hear somebody call Reverend Knight? Hey, P-Funk.
Who was that talking about? Did you hear somebody call Reverend Knight? Who was that calling Master P? I'm being nosy. Who was that break, break, break? Slinging and banging. But you said somebody called Reverend Knight. I didn't hear nobody call Reverend Knight. I ain't even heard Reverend Knight that break, break, break.
Well, can you hear
man, old WZZZ just keyed up, man. And, man, he come up in there real good, man, and all of a sudden it just got all crazy, man, and I couldn't make out nothing, man, until that Capmigger got up off the hammer. But he's waving a hand. I'm going to say hello to that Capmigger because he waved at Master P. Hello, WZZZ, Master P, tough side this bluegrass with the get down and gone.
Fly, Master P, no doubt about it, Capmigger. I'm just speaking your way.
You're up in the drop show in the Magnolia.
10 on that, man. Well, I appreciate you coming uptown Louisville, throwing it up and waving the hand, no doubt about it. Always a pleasure to put the spokes on you, big brother. I was trying to you yesterday, man, but them can't make that them big old malls in your radio, and I couldn't get to you, man. And I heard you was giving all them damn little blue pills, man, but I was wanting to tell you, you might want to watch who you're giving to, man. Make sure them cat niggas' hearts are good and shit. Don't give them cat niggas with them bad hearts and them little blue diamonds, cat niggas. AWZZZ. P-Funk with the high five, man. Tell the queen happy Mother's Day coming up. From the bluegrass, I'm getting down.
Some new instruction coming, nigga. They on their own. Something don't go up on that end. It don't rise up, but it hard made up here to take it. I got to watch it. No, I don't come with no.
All right, damn, man. We got rough, man, at the end, man. Hey, WZZZ, man, have a super fine one, man. We'll put it on you sometime later, man. I appreciate you throwing your hand up, Cap, nigga. You still got a grip on my lips. I'm trying to put this 20-footer around your tail, around the medicine man's tail. Put it on you later. Me and this 20-footer getting down and getting out of the way. Bye, bye, bye. Yeah, I do that, man. I do that on that end. I hear it everywhere, too, man. I hear the Carolinas, Florida. I even hear the cat niggas up behind me up there in Cincinnati and shit, man. Then Louisiana and Texas, I hear it all, man. I heard a cat nigga over in Kansas somewhere, I think it was. He said he was in Kansas. I'm sitting there just listening, no doubt about it. But to have a super fine one, put it on you when I can. Worldwide medicine man. P-Funk, 20-footer. Getting down and getting out of the way. Bye-bye-bye.
Hey, P-Funk, Applejack. Hey,
everybody is out here
getting some. Hello, P-Funk. I enjoyed the video. Getting P-Funk, Applejack.
Yeah, right back, man. Hey, Applejack, right back, Cap Mega. Hey, I try to please Cap Mega on it end. You see what I go through, man. Now you see what I be going through, Cap Mega. You was doing your thing, man, but it gets actually hectic every now and then. But Applejack, top of the morning to you. Sounding real good again, Cap Mega. P-Funk and this 20-footer sitting down with this cup of mud. Come on, let's go.
Hey, P-Funk, you better get out of my 20-footer.
Well, I need to run to the store and get me a cup of blood myself. Oh, deep on, well, Applejack, lay it down one more again. Bye.
All right, Applejack, man. Hey, that cat nigga Whip just come in there. Tell me to get out of his ear. Hey, you better watch that duck plucker. That duck plucker being real nasty this morning. But he trying to say I'm in his ear. He's in my ear. Put it on you later, Applejack. P-Funk, this 20-footer. Hey, Whip, I ain't in your ear, duck plucker. Bye.
Hey, P-Funk, hit me up there, bro. Leave my 13.
Worldwide, Malcolm B. Ain't nobody but Applejack. gone.
Alright, man. Cap Mega sounding real good, man. But you want to roll Cap Mega 5 to whip? Say it's Queen Super Fine Mother's Day coming up. And all that good stuff, man, on that Cap Mega end. Hey, Applejack, that's what you said, man. You wanted to tell him, wish his Queen a happy Mother's Day coming up. No doubt about it, man. Hey, and that Cap Mega's, hey, at the fence post, remember what I said yesterday? KISS, keep it simple, stupid. Sometimes we get all, let all this other stuff get in the way, and we keep it simple, stupid. Cat nigga, put that mall down. I see you. Bye-bye-bye.
Hey, Jimmy, I'm Alpha P. I got a simple, stupid station, man. I got a simple, stupid station. If you look, I got all my guard tools hanging on and everything around here, man. Woodshed. Hey, Alpha P, I'm broadcasting out of a woodshed, man. I got spiderwebs, cobwebs all over my amplifier. But guess what? I just took this cat nigga on and still do his thing. Take care of them, man.
You got that right, Cap Mega. All right, man, pleasure double measure. I'm going to sit back here and drink a little bit of mud, man, because I just got off the Cap Mega clock, man, in that diesel car this morning. So I'm going to sit here and drink a cup of mud real quick. Hey, Applejack, tell the Queen I said happy Mother's Day coming up. And you need to get her what she wants, too, Cap Mega. Put it on you later. Hey, Applejack, with your mean bad self. P-Funk, 20-footer, Uptown Louisville. Getting out of here at 10-6 for just a Scotia bit. I see you. Bye-bye-bye.
Big horn, get down.